Well, it's 5:30 in the morning and I'm about to start my trip. We'll be headed from Alabama to Ohio, stopping along the way. I'm going to stop in West Virginia and meet the 35th State Relic Hunters and do a dig with them and probably some Civil War places. And then I'm going to do a couple digs in Ohio. But like I said, along the way, if I see something good, I'm going to hit it. So hope y'all enjoy the trip. Been here since 1993. All right, I'm in Ohio. I was driving by and I seen this old church and this cemetery, which I'm not gonna get nowhere near the cemetery digging, of course, but I couldn't pass this up. So I'm just gonna dig around it, front yard. And that says it was built in 1893. Maybe there'll be some good stuff out here, maybe some silver or something. Let's take a look inside. What is that? I know y'all couldn't hear that, but that's sound like somebody talking. All right, if I find something, I'll hit you back. I didn't find anything at that old church. I'm sure somebody's hit it. So I'm over here at this elementary school I passed. Ain't much out here, but as far as playgrounds, but we've got all this area to check. So maybe I'll find something here. Hit you back if I do. So I didn't find anything at the school, but now I'm in this area of Lisbon, Ohio, and there's a whole lot of old houses with sidewalks. So I'm gonna go down a couple streets, hit some sidewalks, see what we can find. Find something good, I'll hit you back. Well, I haven't found nothing but a bunch of memorial pennies. There's plenty to do on both sides of the street, but people keep coming out and telling me that this is part of their yard. It might be, I don't know. It's not in Alabama, but here it might be. They say they cut it, it's theirs. They don't want me digging on it. Even though I cover up the holes like I'm supposed to. All right, well, we'll find somewhere else to get into. Well, I'm down here at Willow Park. It's a park outside of Lisbon, Ohio. And I'm gonna go down there and hit over there by the playground. I was gonna go in the creek here and hit it, but I don't know about it. Looks like there's a lot of trash out there and not too sure about all that funky color stuff. Ain't no telling what kind of runoff comes into this creek. So any other time I think, you know, I would definitely hit it, but just doesn't feel right to be getting in this one, so I'm not gonna do it. So I'm gonna go over here and hit that parking place, or parking place, hit that park over there, and then probably come back over here and hit. All right, if I find something, I'll hit you back. All right, so I'm still in this park digging, and there's some people over here. So I went over to that side first, and then I came over here, and I think I have a silver ring. It ringed on the 72, 70, And I hadn't looked at it yet. But you see it right there. Oh, Lord. Oh, wow. Look at that. Wow. I don't know. I don't think it's going to be real silver because it looks like it's fading there. But it's still a cool find. I have to check it out better and see. But yeah, I could just tell it ain't going to be real silver, but that is still an awesome find though. Wow. Well, that's made it worth it just being out here. So hopefully I still got all that to look at or to metal detect. So hopefully we'll find some more, some real precious. All right, if I find something else, I'll hit you back. All right, let me show you what I found in Ohio. So I did a lot of sidewalks, some yards. I did a park, and let me show you what I found. Found a tab, found some weights. I guess people had them out there because there was a creek next to that park. Found some dimes, some pennies. Didn't find no weedy or no silver coins, which is surprising because most of them houses was built in the 1800s. Yeah, just surprising. But I did find this ring, and of course, when it popped out, I thought it was silver. But it was still a great little find. I mean, it's pretty cool. So Ohio was good. It was a lot more places up there I'd like to hit than some places I was trying to get permission to hit, but I didn't have time because the owners were not home and they wouldn't have got home by the time I had to leave. But all in all, it was pretty good metal detecting. And yeah, maybe one day I'll go back. So I hope y'all enjoyed this road trip video. Both of them.